I'm Divya. I work as a business development executive.
I'm Arushi Mathew, and I'm working as a software developer here at Ecosmob Technologies.
Hi, my name is Sheikh Samsuddin, and I'm working at Ecosmob as a junior software developer in VoIP department.
Hi, my name is Mitali. I work as business development manager in my EDU team.
Myself, Tejas Seswal. I am working as an EDU developer.
My name is Tamkin Kapadia. I'm working as a support engineer.
Hello, my name is Mohit Solanki. I'm working as a Python developer at Ecosmob.
My name is Sagar Rawal, and I'm working as a closer product lead in Ecosmob.
I'm Zafar Sheikh. I'm the product sales manager of Ecosmob.
I'm Akash Shetty. I'm a software developer in the Android team.
Independence Day celebration.
Perform with a great audience at the annual event.
The Tumble event.
Being appreciated after my first client visit.
Virtual meeting in pandemic situation.
Winning football tournament in Ecosmob.
Receive a wonderful gift is a secret Santa celebration.
Friendly culture.
14 years of Ecosmob event.
The successful launch of my first project.
Chai music.
Various events and activities that our management organizes.
We working always as a team.
Positive environment.
Very good reporting managers.
Challenges.
The work culture.
It's been the vibe in the atmosphere, it's been always joyful.
Good feeling.
Sweet.
This. Excellent.
This excellent.
It's a brand.
It's time to celebrate that Ecosmob has achieved a milestone of 200 employees. And I'm glad that I am a part of this journey from more than 8 years. The main reasons behind this achievement are the transparency, open work culture, employee-friendly HR policies, and the updated technology stack. And with this space, I am very sure that we will achieve the milestone of 500 in the next couple of years or before that. Thank you.
Today, Ecosmob has reached milestone of 200 employees. I still remember those days when I joined around 8 years ago, when there were just 15 employees. Since then, we have grown very fast, and now we are 200. I'm glad that I come to the office daily and I get chance to work with 200 brilliant minds coming from the different places and cultures. We work hard together and we achieve big together. And I think that Ecosmob will keep growing with such speed and we'll achieve similar milestones in future. Thank you.
A big thank you to all Ecosmobians for their contribution and believing in us. Many miles to go and many smiles to reach.
Oof. 200 Ecosmobians. I'm sure it was not easy, but it is really worth it. I'm grateful to be a part of this magical journey with its shares of ups and downs, achievements and failures. There's one thing that we are sure of and we have maintained is that we have kept on learning and we'll keep on doing so. And trust me, the journey has just begun. I'll see you around when we are celebrating the 500th mark. Thank you.
Ecosmob is reaching a 200 employee milestone. It's a big achievement for us at Ecosmob. When I joined the organization 4 years back, we were a team of 70 enthusiasts and we have grown massively to this stage in terms of the team, in terms of knowledge. Ecosmob has given great learning and growth opportunities to each and every employees. Management is so supportive and the open culture that we have over here is helpful in aiding personal growth as well as advancing in our careers. So happy that Ecosmob reached this milestone. Thank you.
Hello, Ecosmobians. I would like to congratulate and thank all of you on this great achievement we have, that is, we reached 200 employee strength. This is definitely because of your hard work and continuous support, and that's how we reached here. At the same time, I would like to thank all our customers and partners for their continuous trust in our quality services. Thank you all.
200 is a great milestone to achieve after 100. So I congratulate each and every Ecosmobians for achieving this milestone together as a team. That's another feather in the hat of everyone. I am very much thankful to each and every person who has contributed to the growth story and the success that we have achieved, including but not limited to the employees, vendors, customers, competitors, critics, and each and every other member. So with the level of hard work, passion and dedication our team is putting, I'm sure the next milestone will come much, much easier and faster, and we'll continue to climb new heights together.
On achieving a target of 200 employees, I would like to thank all the Ecosmobians for giving their 100% over the years. At the same time, I would like to thank our vendors and customers who have been a part of this growth story and have been an amazing support to us. This journey is never ending, and together let's keep improving, keep performing, and keep growing. Thank you.